Hello everyone, I'm IHSAA Commissioner Paul Neidig. As I reflect on 2022, I'm finding so many reasons to be thankful, and I'd like to share a few of those reasons with all of you today. First, I'm thankful for all of our educators. Whether you're a coach, an administrator, or especially a teacher, I'm grateful to everyone on the front lines, impacting our young student athletes in a positive way. Next, I'd like to shine a light on everyone behind the scenes who make education-based athletics possible. Thank you to the police officer, volunteers, bus drivers, custodians, ticket takers, and concession stand workers. You are all an essential part of our team. I'd also like to thank the roughly 4,500 licensed game officials. Without officials like you, high school sports simply would not be possible. And finally, I'd like to thank every student athlete and their parents for making the commitment to compete for your high school. You represent your community well. Keep up the great work. I hope you all agree that 2022 was a year with a lot to be thankful for. From everyone at the association, I wish you happy holidays and an even better 2023.